Welcome to NAFC-TV's Moving Forward. I'm Diane Williamson. While some believe teachers take off for the summer, last week nearly 100 of our kindergarten through fourth grade teachers voluntarily attended our district's first Summer Literacy Academy, where they devoted over 20 hours of their own time to learn more about the best practices in reading, writing, and word study. The focus was on how to deliver high-quality instruction in an explicit manner, after which teachers collaborated to develop lesson plans. And while it was a lot of work for some of these teachers, we expect our elementary students to ultimately reap the benefits. A few weeks ago, we told you about the orientation videos we were producing for fifth graders heading into middle school. Well, they're ready. We asked the principals of Highland Hills, Scribner, and Hazelwood what are the top 10 things kids need to know about their schools. And then we got some kids to deliver the countdown for us on camera. Naturally, these don't detail everything your students will need to know, but we hope it will give them a general idea of what to expect and make them more comfortable with the transition. Here's a sample.
Number 9.
I love the Panther Grill because it's got great food.
And you get to hang out and talk to your friends.
Cell phones are verboten. That means forbidden in German. They are not allowed at Highland Hills.
Is your name Cubby?
I think cubbies are easier than lockers because if you have a locker, you have to remember the number to it.
You can see the full version on each middle school's website. Speaking of website, did you see the countdown to the first day of classes we've put on our homepage? No doubt you parents are counting down those days, so we thought we'd give you a hand. You can find out more detailed information on these and other stories on our website and on our Facebook page. Just look for the New Albany Floyd County Consolidated School Corporation and like us. If you know of something great happening at your school and you'd like us to do a story about it, please let me know. I'm Diane Williamson. We'll see you next time on Moving Forward.